rookie out of Vanderbilt as Eli Manning leads the Giants offense onto the field. And with his first play from scrimmage, he sets a new franchise record. 217 regular season games. Surpassing Michael Strahan. Rookie Saquon Barkley in the backfield. And the return of Odell Beckham Jr., his first game since last October. First and 10 from the 14-yard line. There's a flag as Manning connects with Beckham on first down for a gain of 5.
Anybody else have any question that the first play of this offense was going to go to Odell Beckham?
Personal foul. Tripping. Offense, number 74. Nothing is happening. This is the goal replay. First down.
The struggle start early for Ereck Flowers. Already going to be a tough day for him against Calais Campbell. It got away. If he gets on that side, you can see the clear trip. He was beat with power and speed. He did his quarterback a favor by limiting the hit, but the personal foul knocks him back 15 yards inside the 10-yard line. And now, all of a sudden, if you're Pat Shermer, you have to find a way to get out from the shadow of your own end zone here.
Now they have the distance, first and 17. This is Barkley, his first carry. And he loses the yard. It's Elias Campbell who makes the tackle. A revamped Giants offensive line. Flowers, the former left tackle, moves over to the right side. You have three newcomers and the two returning Giants at different positions.
Yeah, this is unique to have that much turnover. They've had a lot of turnover on the offensive line anyways. But where they are better and where this offense should thrive is the number of weapons. Sterling Shepard, yes, but Odell Beckham, Saquon Barkley, Evan Ingram, guys are exciting, explosive playmakers.
There's a flag thrown in the end zone. If it's a hold, it could be a safety. As Evan Engler makes the catch at the 42-yard line. But again, we'll check with the referee, Craig Wellstead.
It's holding. Offense, number 74. The penalty hurt the 1-yard line. After this is the goal, replay. Second down.
All right, so the hold took place outside the end zone.
Calais Campbell, 93 right there on the edge. It's in the field of play. It's where it starts, not where it finishes. That's a clear hold. And we all know, if you watched this Jaguars defense play last year, you know Calais Campbell is a grown man. He is tough to deal with.